All right, so how about some more GTA? Why not? I've been playing this for many hours, and let's see how far we got so far. 100% checklist. 23%. I've done 18 out of 69 missions. Wow, that is a lot. I've only done a third. And I've played this for how long? Does it say? It should say how long, right? Oh yeah, well, I combined all three of them. I played this for 8 hours and only gone to a third of the mission. It'll be a third of the game. I still got... Oh my god, I still got like a 50... Yeah, almost 50 more missions to go. Wow. This game is massive. They weren't kidding. And plus, not including all the stranger missions, I'm definitely going to look for everything. I got some more hobbies to look for. Look, 42 hobbies. I only did 3. Some miscellaneous stuff. Random events, like the, you know, the teenagers in the back of my car. Or their car, whatever. Yeah, that mission. That was fun. Okay, so. Well, we could do treasure... Wow, they're playing Elton John. That's cool. I'm actually a big fan of Elton John. Yes, yes, I am. That doesn't make me gay. I am a big fan of Elton John. He's got a lot of good music, a lot of hits. I mean, maybe you should once in a while check it out. I think you will like it. But I think we've seen enough of Trevor for now. Let's go to Franklin and see what he's up to. Oh, it's cloudy. Where's Franklin at? Oh, he's home.
Come on, my family. Come here, boy.
Oh, he's playing with his dog.
Come here.
Alright, boy. Come on, boy. Fish.
Lester, what's up? The jewels have been fenced, and Michael's angry Mexican friend has been compensated for the house, so I'm transferring your cut of the jewel store job. Good work.
Alright, cool, man. Good work.
Oh, nice. 28,000 dollars. Holy crap. Now that's making money. Wait a minute, what do you mean he's... I don't have the eye fruit!
Alright, neighbor. You already know.
Come on. Misbehaving. I can't train him right now. I don't have the eye fruit. I don't have an iPhone. I don't care, whatever. He pissed on the post. What's the big deal? Come on! Come on, come on! Let's go! Here, play ball, over there!
Get it! Boom!
Come on, go get it! Yeah, there you go! What?
That's Trio, homie!
My uncle's here? Where'd you put the ball? Online transaction was recently processed on your account. Alright, dismiss. Well, let's check it out. Let's see. Whoa, Infernus! This body's all yours, baby. Very nice. I'll call it later. What the hell is this? JB missing? Please help a sister out with another job? Call me and I'll explain? Holy shit. Okay, hold on. Let me, hold on. Where's my account? Here we go. The email. Online transaction. Yeah, look at that. Oh, this is nice. Look at this. Oh, I paid ammunition. Yep, I guess I used a debit card. Vanilla unicorn. don't know what the hell that is. Is that the store? Maybe. $28,000 is my cut. That's pretty good. Franklin did really well. Alright, I'm gonna have to find out what the hell is going on with Tonya.
My brother from another crack mother.
What's going on now?
JB.
What happened to my car?
Niggas gone AWOL, baby. I don't know what to do.
Is he ever not AWOL?
He's bad, Franklin. Got his claws in deep this time. They're on to him. Leaving messages. Saying he gonna get cut. You ain't gonna let a sister starve.
Look, man, I'm not gonna let that happen, all right?
Oh, my goodness. Okay. Oh, some more towing. Where's Chomp going? Ah, whatever. Chomp. You know what? I'm calling him Chomp. It's my dog. I'm gonna call him Chomp. I don't like Chomp.
Hey, my whip.
What is he? Chop liver? I don't like Chomp. Call him Chomp. Chomp, Chomp. Alright, JB, what the hell's going on? What the hell you hit me in the back? Who's this guy? Oh, shit. Okay. You hit me, bastard. Fuck. You hit me, you bastard. That wasn't me. Sit down, you ass. Stop ya! Give me your money! Bitch. What the hell? He hit me in the rear and then he's gonna come after me and tell me, oh, why'd you hit me?
1033, this is
I think his friend is outside.
We got a car stalled on the train tracks at Chung Street, Elysian Island. Who's got ears? Over.
Yo, yo, I can handle that.
10-4. Put the hammer down.
All right. Oh, stop that. Oh, no, that's a cop. Whoa, that was close. I did not want to hit him. All right. My worthless cousin for keep doing his job. All right, let's go get that car.
What's up, y'all? It's your partner, Big Boy. That's right, we banging here, man. We banging stuff.
What a good cousin I am. Doing this. I'm doing his own. My cousin's job. Oh wow! Holy crap! Move. What happens if it gets crushed? Oh, fuck it.
Man, I almost soiled him.
I had to pull him out. Look at that. He almost got crushed. Wow.
Phew. Thought I was a goner there for a second.
All right.
Could you drop me at the nearest repair shop? Take it easy.
Okay, car's up, let's go. Yeah, the nearest repair shop is my impound. Smashing, passing, smashing, 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 smashing. I don't know what the hell he's saying, whatever. Got a good beat. I didn't want to do that. I guess no cinematics. He got his own driver. Okay. Where am I taking him? Whoa! Ooh, that was close. The owner's got to be shitting himself. Like, what the hell is going on? My car! Oh my god, who's driving this thing? It's okay. This is not my normal job. Oh yeah, taking it to a repair shop. Wow, okay.
Okay, thanks again. That could have been much worse.
Breaking news. Yeah, you're lucky. Lucky I was there. Continue to worsen. Still no
breakthrough. If it ain't the finest man in South LS.
You can tell JB I did his work for him again.
I will, boo. Soon as he wakes up.
Leaving dozens dead in what appears. What the hell, man? Why am I doing his job? Okay, whatever. Missing persons. Gold. I like gold.
Crime obsessives and amateur detectives are trying to discover who killed Leonora Johnson in a bloody and unsolved murder nearly 40 years ago. The starlet was hacked to death in a murder
many believe
was
covered. Leonora Johnson?
Now the long cold case is getting warm again.
Why does that sound familiar? Texas police work seriously. Leonore Johnson. Leonore Johnson. Attractive women. I don't know. Whatever. What's next? Oh, I guess that was it. That was the Franklin mission. That's a strip club again. Nah, we're not gonna do that. Let's go to. Hey, we got another mission somehow. My car is somewhere. Whatever. Let's see what Michael's up to. He's somewhere in the mist. Okay, he's home.
Is that yours?
What the hell is that?
I have only got my.
Is that marijuana? Holy crap, that's a lot.
You are either drunk, or you're staring miserably at the clouds, or you're out there doing God only knows what.
Oh, yeah. I done horrible by you. Pulled you out of a Midwestern trailer park, got you a big mansion in Rockford Hills. Hell, the only thing you gotta worry about anymore is. What part of your body you want to have chopped off or sucked out again?
Screw you, Michael.
Ah, but you won't.
I was faithful to you up until I found you in a stripper. I would divorce your ass if
I
could.
Oh, shit.
You are nothing but a murdering, cheating hypocrite. Thank you, Michael, whatever the fuck our fake last name is.
Wow, I didn't know that.
My serenity yet again. My yoga is fucked.
I guess he's not such a good husband.
You and your fucking yoga.
Did someone say yoga?
Oh, hello, Fabian, darling.
Namaste.
Namaste.
You must be Miguel.
Oh, got it. Another Namaste. Teacher.
Nah, Matt, go fuck yourself.
Michael!
You've got to work on your anger, brother. It's killing you.
Yeah, tell me about it. Ah! There yeah, you it's are, killing you little shit. Are you looking for this? No.
Very funny. You know, you're a real asshole.
What did you just fucking say to me?
What the hell
Stop
you put that
it.
In the fridge?
You're ruining my fucking yoga!
Somebody say yoga?
Oh my god. Oh shit, Trevor's here.
Trevor?
Michael.
Hey. It's good to see you, man.
Yeah, I bet it is. Of course, I'm not the one that's been resurrected. Ain't this grand?
Yeah, well, I got in a bit of an awkward situation.
You're telling me, bro.
Yeah.
One of those fake your own deaths to your best buddy, and then run off with the dough, and then live in a big mansion. Awkward situations.
It's one way of looking at it.
Yeah, do you have any other ways of looking at it? Because I am all out.
was a long time ago, man. I've been in witness protection.
His family's probably like, what the hell? Who's this guy?
That's great. That's great.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Where are my manners, right? Amanda, it is good to see you. Oh, I missed you. You used to be fatter. Nice new tits, by the way. Jimmy, you used to be thinner, but can't blame you.
Do they actually know him?
Who are you?
Namaste. I'm Fabian.
Fabian.
Good lord. Where's Tracy? Where's your sister, Jim?
She's trying out for TV.
She's what?
Yeah, she's auditioning for Fame or Shame.
Fame or Shame?
The fuck are you talking about?
You know, it's that talent / skills show.
Oh, man.
She loves it. You guys know that.
What's her talent?
Dancing.
Oh, Christ. She's a horrible dancer.
What kind of dancing?
She might disagree with you on that.
Jesus Christ. What? Now? Now? Where?
She's trying to be dancing with
the
stars?
Maze Bank Arena.
Oh, Tracy being humiliated. Let's go. We go get her. We?
Yeah, we. What, are you going to stand here
wow,
and
Trevor
argue
actually wants
while
to
your
help.
Daughter becomes a national laughingstock? Huh? You're worse than I thought. Now let's go. Come on.
All right.
Okay. I was not expecting Trevor to show up. I really wasn't. Now when I switched to Michael, I had no idea Trevor was going to be here. All right, well,
dude,
whatever.
Mike, what were you doing?
I was making myself a juice. Broccoli, raw kale, fish oil. This recipe I got is packed with nutrients, fibers, vitamins, and they don't taste bad. I'll send you the recipe. Anyway, get this.
Oh!
I'm making it. The blender slips, juice goes everywhere. I'm about to clean it up when I find this bag of grass. Big fucking bag, Jimmy's, right? Okay, just that moment, Amanda comes in, sees me there.
I didn't ask for a blow-by-blow of how you lost your last ounce of masculine pride. I wanted to know what you've been doing for a decade.
Easy, T.
Don't tease me.
Hey, if anyone needs kale, my friend.
I'm beyond pale, okay? It's too late for kale. And its magical powers to have any effect on me.
Fine.
Or yoga. Or talk therapy. I'm a crank, cannibalism, an incest kind of guy.
Oh, don't worry, T. They'd skip that talk and go straight to shock treatment with your ass.
You two chilled out to say my name, you fat slob. You two relaxed, now you laid back Los Santos embarrassment, huh? Is one letter all you can bring yourself to wrap your slothful lips around?
Whoops.
Whoa, dude. You do not let the fuck up.
I've got 10 years worth of venting to do. The let up, my friend, is a long way off.
Fine, fine. Do what the fuck you want.
Want? Well, I want to save your daughter from making an ass of herself.
Oh, really, man? Really? What is this? Money or a fight? What? What do you come here looking for?
I came looking for you. And I found you.
Yes, you did.
I know who you are, Michael Townley. You're in a new place with some new friends and some fruity fucking habits, but you're still my running buddy. You can't undo that.
Yeah, sure, okay, whatever.
Great!
Uh-huh.
This has gotta be it. Okay, Bill, Maze Bank. Let's go in.
The Maze Bank. This is where the Lakers play. I forgot where, what exactly it's supposed to be, though.
Come on! You can't park
just the way
there.
I park normally.
Production vehicles only.
Rockstar parking. Alright, so first encounter with Trevor doesn't turn out too bad, I guess. Yes.
Come on, you dipshit.
I thought he'd be a little more pissed off.
Ah, that host, man. He's like any closeted TV presenter. Bitter as fucking vinegar.
Where the fuck are they?
Hello, sir. May I please have your name?
Where the fuck is Tracy Townley, huh? Tracy fucking DeSanta. Fuck, screw that. Where the fuck's Lazlow?
Lazlow?
doesn't matter.
All right. Wow, he just went right in.
Yeah, that was really... All right.
Great, right,
Seacrest?
It's the auditions,
Fame or Shame, Season 14, right here in Vinewood, San Andreas. Coming up next, it's Tracy DeSanta. Judges, Tracy DeSanta. Yes.
Hi.
All right. Tracy's a dancer, but she also likes acting, modeling, and working with children. That's beautiful. You're so original, like a basket full of puppies or a rainbow or a pile of puke.
Oh.
Who are these clowns?
That's my dad and Trevor?
Two dads. Great.
Wow.
Very San Andreas.
Wow.
What are you guys
she actually
doing
knows
here?
Him.
Yeah. What are you doing here?
Okay, I'm back.
Relax,
okay.
Jill. Make yourself
she
at home. We've got a little show to do here.
Okay.
3, 2, 1. All right, it's Fame or Shame for Tracy DeSanta.
Oh, boy.
Music.
Well, okay, nice. What the hell?
Yeah. Shake what your daddy's gave you, honey.
Oh my god. What the hell? They can't show us on TV.
That's enough.
Oh, I said that's enough!
What the hell?
Hey, I got security! Security!
What'd you fucking
hold
say?
Come on, big guy! Come on. There!
No.
What kind of talent show is this?
Come here, you little
shit! Oh! Got hit by the chair.
Tracy, go home!
Oh, now I'm Trevor. Oh, crap. All right, let's go.
Talk to ya.
Chase after Lazlow. Oh, man. Let's go get him! Lazlow!
They took our ride, we take their truck.
Get in the truck, Michael!
Oh. No way. Okay.
Hey!
Oh, look at this, man.
My rig!
We're 18
running
wheeler.
That brick down.
Look!
Oops.
Went left.
You sure have backed up with
you
me?
You only have yourself to blame.
Fuck. Damn!
How
oh!
You watch your daughter get treated like that.
Hey, you raise a daughter in this town, you get used to stunts.
It's poor parenting.
Now, thanks for the fucking feedback. It means a lot coming from you.
We're gonna flatten his toy
Attach
car.
Attach the trailer.
In this big
oh, not yet.
Don't
I'm gonna
you
keep
worry.
Oh boy, you pissed off the wrong.
Coming for you, boy.
He knew it happened one day.
Oh, look at this.
My agent doesn't renegotiate after this shit. He is fired. Don't die on me now, my sexy little environmentally friendly geisha car.
Oh, man, this is a great view.
Nobody watches anymore. They wouldn't kill a celebrity, would they?
Look at this.
Illegal. It's only a battery
car.
Oh,
crap.
This ain't exactly a racer. Just push him off the fucking road. Ah, the little bastard's gone onto the train tracks.
Oh, my God. That pole's stopped me.
We can have a little fun with him. Let's not try to kill this prick, all right?
When we crush this little toy car, who knows what'll happen?
Where did he go? He went in the tunnel, didn't he? Ah, son of a bitch. Lazlow, we got away! I sure know he went into the tunnel. Holy crap. Take this whole freaking 18-wheeler right into the tunnel. Let's do it again.
Let's get that.
I like that little perspective, though.
I saw him turn left.
Did you not see me? How can you sit there and watch your daughter get treated like that?
Hey, you raise a daughter in this town, you get used to stunts.
It's poor parenting.
Now, thanks for the fucking feedback. It means a lot coming from you.
No one's getting in the way of the big rig. We'll flash this.
Oh!
I knew he was an asshole.
Just
tell those assholes we need more security. Stupid!
I'm coming closer.
Shit!
It's only a battery car. Come on! This ain't
oh,
exactly
nice.
A race.
I got two perspectives here. I can see it from his view or from mine. I can just change it.
Look at him. He's on the train tracks.
Again, I hit that stupid pole.
We can have a little fun with him. But let's not try to kill this prick, all right?
When we crush his little toy car, who knows what'll happen?
I lost him again. Where the hell is he?
Hey, take a left up here.
Oh, there he is. Nah, I was going the right way. Damn it.
I knew this city would be full of douchebags.
Can we speed it up a little, huh?
Maybe by throwing your fat carcass over the top.
Oh. Let's see what he's saying.
Boy. You pissed off the wrong hillbilly now, Lazlow. You knew it happened, what?
He took a right.
Yes, he did. Almost there. Almost got him.
Look, you went right.
Gotta take him out, I guess.
Can't get enough of the celebrities.
Oh,
can
almost had him.
10 fucking minutes in LS.
Shut up. That cocksucker might be.
Oh. Famous, how long do I have to go?
We'll get him.
I guess I gotta detach his trailer.
But we're sure taking our time about it. Chill the fuck out. Ha ha! It's going down into the LS River.
I can see that.
Oh, no way.
Closeted man whore.
Terminator 2!
I hate him on the radio. I hate him even more in person. He was never like
him. Thanks, fast. I gotta lose the truck. Trailer. This is Terminator 2 right here.
A lot of juice.
hey, guys.
You run out of batteries, huh?
I didn't mean anything by it, all right?
Oh, yeah? Well, that little girl sat on my lap when she was 2 years old, and I swore to God that I would rip the fucking skin off anyone who fucking wronged her.
Look, I'm just a dumb A-list celebrity trying to entertain America, okay? I got a lot of stuff going on right now, dude, besides you trying to kill me. Now I got multiple sexual harassment lawsuits, plus I'm an addict, all right? And I've relapsed. I can't stop jacking, dude. I jack it in traffic.
What's your talent, huh? I mean, aside from love.
Oh my goodness.
Haven't you seen my show? It's not live, it's not funny. That's my genius. I got no fucking talent.
You clearly ain't being humble, T. You proved your point.
This is your daughter. You should be wanting to rip the fucking ponytail off the back of this guy's head! And you! Hands off.
Okay.
Oh, boy.
There you go.
What's going on here? Right.
What are you doing?
Now, I want you to dance sexy, celebrity.
I mean, I need music, or...
Are you trying to fucking annoy me, huh?
I'll dance.
Good.
Right. Oh my God.
Right, now drop it like it's hot, all right? I want to see you get nice and low. Come on, lower, lower. Come on.
Oh, please don't kill me, okay?
Oh.
I'm supposed to be on a magazine cover next week.
All right, come on, get
no.
up. Take off. Go, now, before I change my mind.
I got it all on my camera, you fucking pussy. The world's gonna see your shit.
I'm going home.
How the fuck did you do it without me for 9 years, huh?
Oh shit.
It's like, oh man. Not this guy.
Dave.
We need to talk.
I was about to tell you the same thing.
Okay. Meet me at Galileo Observatory as soon as you can get there.
Okay.
Oh boy. Trevor's back. Back in our lives. Holy crap, that was bad. A friendship resurrected. Fastest speed. Bearing down. No, I can't park here. All hooked up. Oh, I was supposed to stay with the trailer. I probably would have. Yeah, whatever. And Trevor's mission over there. Oh boy.